Hello students, I am Navjeet. I am going to explain the EBS subject chapter number 1 back exercise. Now look at first E. Write yes or no. First, I have a pet. If you have any pet animal, then write here yes. Second, I like to read story books. Every student like reading story books, write yes. Next, third, I waste water. If you waste, then write here yes. If you don't waste, write no. Next, fourth, I like to draw. Every student like drawing. Okay, write here yes. Next, B, draw laughing face in the boxes for things that you do. Okay, next, first, I keep my toys in place when they are not in use. Everyone keeping toys in proper place. Okay, if you are keeping, then draw here laughing sign. Second, I take care of my books. Okay, draw here laughing sign. Next, third, I pack my bag myself. If you pack your bag by yourself, then write draw here laughing sign. If you don't draw here laughing sign, draw here sad face. Next, fourth, I take a bath daily. Okay, everyone takes bath daily. Draw here laughing sign. Next, fifth, I brush my teeth daily. Draw here laughing sign. Sixth, I am kind to all animals. Draw here laughing sign. Seven, I go to park every morning. If you go, then draw here laughing sign. Otherwise, draw here sad face. I water the plants in my surroundings. Okay, draw here laughing sign. Okay, beta, thank you.